There are several different functionalities available to you in the desktop and timeline tools. First, we'll focus on the desktop tools. Using the pointer tool, you can navigate around the desktop and select devices by clicking on them. The selection tool allows you to select multiple devices simultaneously, making it easier to perform bulk operations. To solo specific cables, use the cue tool. Hover over the desired cables while the song is playing to hear them in isolation. If you want to move around the desktop without affecting devices or knobs, use the hand tool. Simply click and drag to explore the desktop freely. In the timeline, there are several tools available as well. Use the pointer tool to do everything like create a note region and add notes to it. Next, we have the pencil tool, which enables you to draw note regions and add notes quickly. You can also draw automations this way. To split existing note regions, use the splitter tool. This allows you to divide note regions into smaller segments. Similar to the desktop tools, the hand tool in the timeline lets you navigate without affecting note regions or automations. Simply click and drag to move around the timeline freely.